He'll run a couple times on you there. Got that rope, it's the only thing you gotta worry about. There you go.
Decent size one.
Hungry.
Oh yeah.
Go. There you go.
Got him.
There you go. Point your rod to the left. Take your time. Don't fight him too hard. If he's pulling real hard like that, you just let him pull.
That's a good one.
Yeah, it's a good one. And get ready. He's gonna make that run here at the boat. So just take your time right there.
Gotcha. Good one.
Pick up a little bit more. There you go.
Oh my god.
That's two today.
That was a nice one.
That hasn't happened in a while.
Yeah, how big is it that
one? Probably 3.5.
That would have been our personal best.
What?
Yeah, it would have been.
That one there, the guy's touched the line.
Okay.
You can't count that one. Wasn't your fault either. You did your job. Of course, those will stay on. Oh, yeah.
There you go, decent again. I just swallowed that hook. That was a nice one you had.
Well, after seeing how the morning started when he said his best was 6 pounds, I just assumed yours was like 12.
I'm telling you, man, she's been killing me lately. He's a strong one.
Yeah. I don't think that was the same fish that hit you the first time,
though. I don't think so.
Oh, yeah, it is. Yeah, that's him.
Got him hooked in the right spot that time.
Oh, yeah.
It's a nice solid, about 2.5.
The one that you had on was a little bigger than this one.
It definitely was. Nice and dark, living in that grass.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, he's still on.
I think he's a big one.
I saw him come up and hit him.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Bigger than any shiner fish we got.
Yeah. Absolutely.
You get that one on GoPro?
Oh, yeah.
Close to 5, probably 4 3/4. You want to weigh him?
Yeah, let's weigh him.
If I had a bet, I'd say he's like 470 something.
Yeah. 5 maybe.
Maybe, yeah. That's how that other one, that's about the size of that one I lost.
Mm-hmm. 440.
Mm-hmm.
Solid fish.
Yep. I think she's still pregnant though.
Yeah, she's still got a belly on.
Kind of got a little belly unless she's feeding up. Getting too big of a hurry here too. Like, how many times did you cast right there?
Oh, thousand times. Yeah. And then just like that last one I missed, as soon as I hit the outside the pass, she came up and rolled on it. They want that swimming jig. I think my entire life I might have caught maybe 5 or 6 swim jig bass.
Most fun that bite is, dude.
They're tearing it up.
Yeah, we're close to 20 pounds of bites already.
At least.
Get it?
Yep.
Yeah. See how white they are?
That's crazy.
This guy here.
That's crazy.
We got them before anybody else did. Come back here in a week and there'll be 50 boats right here.
That's crazy.
3 pounders, that's what you know you're right here. That's white, pretty.
Oh, yeah. Healthy, too.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
oh yeah.
Did you see that?
Not bad. You ready?
Yeah.
Damn, dude, I'm sorry, man.
It's all right. I saw it coming. I tried to dodge it. I'm good.
I was looking at your bait, and then one came out of the water on mine.
Are you okay?
Yeah. I'm good.
Battle.
He just stung a little bit. Oh my goodness.
There you go.
Right at the boat. Right at the boat. I was just gonna pull it right out of the water. That's crazy. Good one though. Man.
Yeah, I heard that one. Wow, the mama no good?
He's still on there.
A little
dirty, huh?
Yeah. fish in this stuff, but it's just harder to get them to bite. Mm-hmm. They don't see it as well. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Little guy came off. He hit it right here by the rope.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's definitely a good one.
I'm gonna put the poles down so we're not gonna do it. Oh yeah, it's a giant, dude. Giant. Take your time if he runs. He's up in the corner. Go that way with him. There you go.
Nice. Oh yeah.
Look at that.
Man.
He ate it, so.
Yeah, he did. I saw that little open spot. So
he's close to six.
Let's see.
Weigh him real quick.
You gotta weigh him, man?
Yeah.
Probably a little less than six because he's not fat.
Yeah, that's a nice one there.
Good start.
Put the eyes on him.
Okay, okay. It's amazing they can still see that black jig in that water. Over
six, 6.76.
Yeah, I guess he is thicker than what
got
I thought.
A
yeah.
Picture with the scale.
Oh yeah, let me
get
in
the water first. What's your
figure?
Huh?
6.65. Alright, that's a good start. First fish of the day.
Get ready.
They're not too long though. Nice.
That's probably the most fun you can have right there. Man. When they eat that thing.
Okay.
It's good.
Okay. He's going to get to the boat and he's going to run. So walk him that way. Walk him that way. Don't let him out. No, he's not 80, but he's bigger than the last one.
Yeah, he definitely is.
There we go. Leave him out of the power pole. There you go.
That's a nice one. Nice fish, babe. I got. That's a good one. I'm gonna say 5.52.
Same as yours.
440. 440.
Almost as big as this dang fish.
He ate it. He wanted it.
All right, buddy.
All right. It was last cast.
Good job.